Well, hi there, it's Brooke, and I wanted to start another outfit of the day for you. I had so much fun with the last week, the last 7 non-consecutive days, that I just wanted to do another one, and I really like my outfit today, so I'm gonna show it to you, and it just gives me good motivation to get dressed when I film my outfit for you and share what I've put together and my thoughts and things like that. So, thank you very much for watching, because it's helping me out of my funk and just my summer, like, bleh, that I get sometimes, and so thank you. Thank you for watching and welcome. And I will see you throughout the days. Well, here is the first outfit. So I just have on some Express high-rise paper bag shorts. They have 2 buttons and a zipper fly, and they're about a 4-inch inseam, I think. So they're a little short, but not too bad, but they have a super high-rise. They do have the elastic waistband in the back, 2 pockets, pockets here, and then they have some, like, pleating here that I just think is super fun. I love a good high-waisted paper bag jean short. I just think they're super cute. I've never tried pants like this, but I do like the jean shorts. This is just an airy V-neck from a few years ago, and it's just a nice soft yellow color, pale yellow. And then I put on my Shade and Shore little scalloped edge sandals from Target last year. I don't know if these are still trendy, but I like them, so I'm wearing them, and that's all that matters to me. Here is the first outfit. I have another outfit of the day I want to share with you. So these are those Lou and Gray shorts from the Loft. Oh, they're so soft and so comfy. I have not put on my shoes yet. Drawstring, I do wear mine in a size medium. And then I don't know what I was feeling today. This is like a boyfriend oversized crop from Old Navy, and it's really thin. It's not exactly a chambray. It's more on the jean side, but it is just light and flowy, and I just thought it looked cute with this. I just recorded my summer home tour, so I'm a little out of breath because I was moving, and that's what happens to me. So, and I just cuffed the sleeves and then undid the top 2 buttons and then put on my circle hoops that I just love to wear, and I did kind of get glitter all over my face today, but whatever. So I do have a few errands to run later, so I just thought this would be fun to wear. I don't know, I just wanted to feel dressed up but comfy, and I'm just trying out different ways to style things, so this is what you get today. Hi there, I have another outfit for you. So this is just an Old Navy, they're waist-defined dresses in like a creamy brown leopard print. I do wear mine in a size medium. And then I have on those Express lace-up shoes I showed you in my birthday haul. Thought they would add some flair to the outfit. It's my birthday day, so I just thought it'd be fun to wear a little dress once we got back from camping and I got a shower and everything. And then I just got on my bee necklace my husband got me for Christmas. And then with my Kohl's cash, I picked up some little dachshund earrings I thought were super cute, and they were gold, so oh, that was super fun. But just a simple little dress, but I just wanted to be a little fun for my birthday. I have another outfit to share with you today. So I've shared these high-rise Express paper bag shorts before. These are the, like, medium wash. I did not keep the darker wash I showed in my B-Day video. I just felt that I liked this wash better, and that one was maybe just a little too dark. I'm still rocking my lace-up sandals. I just loving these. And then I have on a New Day, just a little tank, little t-shirt from Target, has rolled sleeves, and I have mine in a size medium, and I think it's just like the perfect purple color, and you can wear it tucked in or tucked out of things, so, and it's just super comfy. The neck was a little bothered me earlier. I think I was just too hot. Now it's perfectly fine. And then I just threw on some little colorful drop earrings, and away I go. Here with another outfit for the day. So this is that Express shirt I kept from my B-Day haul, and it has a V down the front and down the back if you didn't see it. These are just some Old Navy, like, midi mom shorts or something, I think. They really don't have any stretch to them, and then they just have a little distressing. And then I just have a little Tori Emerson bracelet on. I have my hair up because it's going to be like 100 degrees today, and I'm hot already. Everything is sticky, so there's that. It's the hub's birthday today, so I tried to put on something a little nice for him, but the hair has to go up. There's just too much of it. It's getting cut, so this is the way it's going to be worn until I get it all chopped off again. Here's another outfit of the day. I just have on my super light wash 8 long mom jeans from American Eagle. And then this is just like a crop tank from Loft from last year. And it's super cropped and kind of a sweatery, orangey, corally color. Just super simple outfit. I thought about running errands. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. And then I did put on some little earrings from American Eagle, and that's about it. So just a simple outfit. It's gonna be a little cooler today, so I thought I'd put on jeans, but then so I don't get hot, I threw on the tank top, and that's what it is. Well, hi there. I have my last outfit of the day for you. So I just have on a Universal Threads midi dress in the light green camo colors. I saw that they had midi dresses again this year, but they have more of the like super little cap sleeve, and they kind of have tie-dye in different solids. I did get this last summer, so I might have shown it to you once already, but it's just one of my nice throw-on dresses. It's a little longer, so then I get a little more coverage if we're going somewhere doing things. And then I just have on the standard strappy universal thread sandals. I don't know if they had these this year, but I'm sure they had something similar. And then I just threw on my gold hoops. They do have a pair of hoops with like little different colored circles on it I want to go look at, but I haven't done that yet. Last outfit. So I hope you enjoyed this outfit of the day. I noticed when I was looking at the footage that I wore the same pair of shorts twice and just different tops. So obviously I really like those shorts. And I think the tops were, like, one was more fitted, one was more boxy, and I just tucked them both in. So you get those shorts two different ways. But otherwise, I hope you got a variety to see what, you know, a comfy casual mom wears when she's running errands or doing different things. And hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.